What's good, man? It's your boy Ken Reacts back with another reaction video. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, I'm trying to get crazy with y'all on these reactions. Now, today we got a special reaction. You know what I'm saying? Before we get into that, make sure y'all like the video, hit subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? And put some videos y'all want me to react to in the comment section. Y'all gotta let me know, cause I don't know which type you wanna listen to. You feel me? But today we're gonna be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly and Lil Wayne. Hey, you feel me? Hey, they just dropped. It just dropped like 2 days ago. So, without further ado, let's get straight into the reaction, man.
Yo,
yo,
hey, can you call the boys up real quick and see if we can shoot this video for A? Cause it comes out in the morning.
Oh, say less. All
right.
Hey, how y'all feel about Machine Gun Kelly? I rock with Machine Gun Kelly. Machine Gun Kelly, he tough. You feel me? He like a rock star, rap type dude. I mess with it, bro. No cap.
I wrote a letter to myself in the form of a song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high. Hey, hey.
See, I don't know. He taking me in too many loops, bro. I don't know how to feel about it yet. Like, if he switch it up and it stay on the same beat, okay, I'm gonna be rocking with it. But right now, I don't know. It's kind of taking me in different directions. I don't know. You feel me? I get what I'm saying. Y'all get what I'm saying, man.
I just did an interview with my eyes closed. I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro. Only comments I see are the bad ones. Only playlists I like are the sad ones. That's the medicine, man. I know it don't help in the end.
He said only comments I ever see are the bad ones. What that supposed to mean?
I got depression again. I had a meeting at 7. I skipped it and slept and then woke up at 7 p.m. I cut my hair off like bricks. Sprinkled dust like a pussy. Wipe my nose like it's itchy. I'm tatted up. I don't give a fuck. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey.
Okay. Okay, I'm starting to rock with the, you feel me, the chorus of the song. The chorus starting to sound kind of, you feel me, it's starting to catch a ring to your boy, you feel me? Hey, Lil Wayne is tough. His bars go crazy. People might not like the way he sound in rap, but you gotta like actually know what he's saying. You feel me? But I'm starting to, I like Lil Wayne part. He going crazy. You feel me? I don't know how I'm gonna feel about this song.
Motherfucker Weezy killed that shit.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a wrap on the A video. Honorary mention, Bass. His dance moves aren't exactly what we needed for this film, but he's here to speak.
Yeah, Lil Wayne went crazy on his part. I can't lie. Hey, I read that like, I can't really give it a rap. I don't know how to feel about that song, honestly. You feel? It's 50-50 with me, so I don't know. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that song in the comments, you feel me? It was okay, but I don't know how to feel about it at the end of the day. Man, make sure y'all subscribe, like the video, you dig what I'm saying? Roll to 1K. Go subscribe to my vlogging channel, Ken For Real on YouTube, you dig what I'm saying? That's gonna be the channel that I'm vlogging on, you dig what I'm saying? So, yeah. It's your boy, Ken Reacts, and we gone.